the dog collar situation with Dusty Rhodes. How could you get any more physical, Tony, than to have a dog collar strapped around the necks of two brutal men? There's old Steiner. He hasn't gone anywhere yet. He may sit around and watch a little while. He may root on. He may be cheering for Bob Emery. Sullivan dumped him out. Then he chased Steiner away. Now Rotunda from the other side slapped Emery down. You see Steiner in the foreground there. He is still around, and he really has Sullivan hot. Sullivan, a very vicious, aggressive individual. He is so sadistic. And whenever he does meet with the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, with Dick Murdoch in Rhodes' corner, and with the Varsity Club in Sullivan's corner, probably Gary Hart will be there. He pulled him away and rolled him back in the ring. He just tried to help Kevin out. Kevin can't pin him if he's out here on the floor.
Well, that's right. You know, you get the feeling that Steiner is enjoying getting under the skin of Kevin Sullivan. That he delights in that for some reason.
I think the fans love it. Steiner's liking it. I just hope he doesn't get himself into a corner, because Sullivan is so volatile and so unpredictable. I know Sullivan is looking forward any day to be making a big look at that. Oh yeah. That's very distasteful. That ceases to be funny right there to me.
How a man with the ability and the strength of Rick Steiner can take something like that and not fire back is beyond me. Sullivan must have some ruling power over this man that we're not aware of.
We know that Sullivan, as we mentioned, actively recruiting new members of the Varsity Club. He should be, I understand, a major announcement will be made in the next few weeks regarding that. And listen to this crowd here. They're behind Steiner 100%. They hate Sullivan. They hate Rotunda. But they love this guy from Michigan. Oddly enough.
The games master, a man who's had many years in the ring himself and certainly is one of the masters, as we say. And Steiner, I'm not so sure what he is saying, but I would almost have to think it could even be encouragement to Bob Emery.
A lot of names being bandied around. There's a should be it right here for Bob Emery. Feet were under the ropes. Dr. Dusty Williams, one rumor. Ron Simmons has been scouted. Dick Murdoch has been scouted. Look at that face, boy. I tell you, he's a sick man. He's got a dog collar match signed for that Mid-South tour. But the fans down there, they've used to seeing it rough and tumble. Blood and guts, that's what they'll get there. And now look at him. He wants Steiner to come back in the ring. That's like whipping a puppy and trying to discipline it. Without obedience, you're just going to beat the obedience in it. And I just don't agree with that philosophy at all, Tony.
There it is. It's over. The Games Master decisively your winner. And a lot of outside activity also on this one.